is up, YouTube? So today I'm going to be showing you how to make a digital clock in Minecraft. So what you're gonna do is first you're gonna go create new world, and then you do creative, and then super flat. You can do either of the other ones if you wanna, you know, make it into the side of a mountain or something like that, but that just seems like a lot more work, you know. I mean, it would be really cool, but for the generosity of time, I'm not going to do that. So then you just name it whatever you want, and I've already got it, so I'm just gonna click into it. And yeah, okay, so what you do first is you get the black wool, and then you get the redstone lamp. And then what you're gonna do is you're gonna do forget this and forget this for now. And you're gonna do 5 by 3. So 5, and then you're gonna layer that 3 times. And then on the 4th level, you're gonna put 3 redstone lamps in the middle. And then you're gonna put black wool there and there. And you don't have to use black wool, that's just, you know, the normal clock. You can do it whatever color you want, you know, but that's just what I'm doing. Okay, and then you do 3 up from this block right here. You do 3 up with the redstone lamp, same on the other side. And then you put 2 things of black wool right there and there. And then you put 3 here, and then you 3 here, and 3 here, and black wool, 3 here. And then what you're going to do after that is you're going to put another layer of black wool on top, just to make it look neat. And same with on the sides. You just put 1 on the sides. Okay. And so after you've done that, you can... You can then start on the back. What you're gonna do is you're gonna bring it out 2, and then you're gonna do whatever you want, or whatever you're supposed, whatever the, I'm sorry, whatever, whatever thing you need to do. Like, okay, so it comes out here 2, and then it goes down 2, which so that these are all level. So just take it out 2. Hold on 1 second. Okay, so sorry, I had a phone call I had to get. But so then you take it down just like that. Just like that. Okay. And then you're gonna do that. Well, this one is special. Okay. What you're gonna do with this one is you're gonna take it out 2. And then you're going to drop it down 1, just like that, and you're going to bring it out. Well, for right now, you're just going to keep it, but then you do the same with these, that these will go up, just like that. And then you'll do the same over here. Okay, so then you have this, and it is important that you do it just like this. So you have to do it like perfectly, or if you know you get mixed up, it could screw the whole thing up. So what we're gonna do now is we are going to, so there's gonna be, it's gonna have to go through from 0 through 9. So we're gonna put 10 on here. So you're gonna start out 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Just like that. And just do that with all of them. And I will do that real quick, and then I'll be right. Okay, so as you can see, it looks pretty far, and so it goes 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, and 9. Okay, And while we're at it, I'm gonna pause and I'll get all the materials you will need, and then I will tell you what to get. Okay, so what you're gonna need is the redstone, redstone torches, lever, redstone repeater, button, piston, just the normal piston, not sticky, and glass. That's all you're gonna need. And so then what you're gonna do is you're gonna take the redstone and pull it out from that first one, and you're gonna do that with all of them. And here, okay, so then you just do that just exactly as I did, and then you're gonna come down here and find exactly where it is, and then you're gonna take blocks and you're just gonna put them right under there, just exactly like that. And I'm gonna cut it off, and when I'm done. Okay, and so there you go. And you just do that. And then you're going to take torches, just like this. Just put them all along the edge, just like that, so that, you know, it's gonna light up on here. Don't worry, it's not going to be like that the whole time. It is a legit clock. And you're just going to want to do all of this, just like this. And, so then you're gonna take redstone repeaters, and you're gonna just pop, 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 all the way down. Make sure they're on the first tick, because if they're not, it's gonna screw the whole thing up. So this is a pretty, you know, you gotta be pretty precise with this thing. So once you do that, you're gonna come out here and place more redstone repeaters just on the outside this time. And let's see, where is it? Okay. Just do that. And okay. And then you're gonna take blocks and just put them just like that. Take the wool and put it like that. And then you're gonna take a torch. Then you're gonna come up here, you're gonna place a block just like that, and then you're gonna have to come across just like that, and then you're gonna put another torch, and it should be off when you place it. Should be not lit. So then you just do the same as before, just like that. And then you keep going. Okay, and I'm gonna pause real quick, and I'll be right back. Okay, so you should, after you do this one, I'm sorry, having counting problems. So you take it just like that, and you'll have four lines of the redstone torches. And then you just put a line across just like that. And then you'll take this and just pull it across here. Okay, so my mistake. You're gonna move this line, you're gonna move it down to the third. So I just take it like this, and do the same as I said before. Pull it across like that. And then you're going to, let me look for real quick. Okay. So you are going to, hold on. Take the redstone repeaters and just run them across just like this. And then you're going to take a line this. And then bring another one right on top of it, so they're right in front of the repeaters. And then you would just... That was weird. Just take it... just like that. And then you're gonna have the repeaters... connecting. I'm sorry, I said connecting. I meant connecting. To this redstone line. And okay, so there. That part's finished, and I'm gonna go grab something and I'll be right back. Okay, so that's the end of this line. You don't have to do anything else with that. Well, for now. So then you're going to take. Redstone repeaters and stopping every couple of seconds or whatever, saying no crap. I'm truly sorry. I'm just, anyway. So then you just, I keep getting off track. I made the first one I made it in, 1.2.5, and it worked, and this is 1.3.2, and as far as I know, it should work for most versions, so, don't quote me on that, but it, you know, it might not, but I'm pretty sure it will. So, anyway, so now we have the 8 here, and for this part, just take levers and just put them all along the side. We'll take them off later, so, because obviously just doing this won't make it, like, do numbers. So when you turn all of them off, it turns that off. And when you turn one of them on, so this is going to be our 0. So what you're going to do is you want to make it so it looks like a 0. So you're going to take out this line right here. So you're going to come back here, follow the redstone, and the one that's lit up, just take it out like that, and then you have a 0. Okay? And then just do that with the rest of them, and you want a 1, you want a 1, so you're going to take out these 5. So you're going to take out this one and this one, I should say, so that that's gone. Take out this one and that one. Okay. And so now you're going to have a 1. And if you already know how to do all this crap, you don't need to watch, but I'm just, you know, helping the people that don't. So, yeah. So then you're going to come over here, take this out, and then you're going to have a 2, as you can see. And, you know, if you're getting how to do this, then you can just, skip this part and, just continue on after this, after you finished. But, yeah, so hopefully you get it. I'm gonna stop this here and then I'm gonna finish, this digit, and I'll show you how to do the other ones. Okay. They're just marking that they're chicken. Yeah. There's no reason to say it, but I am saying it. Okay, so I... Crap, keep doing that. Ow. I have finished doing this. So I have 0 through 9 over here. And so, what we have to do now is making it count. So, take off all your levers, and basically replace them with repeaters. Over here, and just put the torches all along here. Oh, excuse me, that wasn't good. Okay, so then you're gonna take redstone repeaters once more. There's a cow, and just put them along here. Okay, and now you're gonna take this and the redstone repeaters. 1 second. Okay, so you're gonna take it just behind the redstone repeaters, and just take it back like this. So you're gonna wanna do that. And then I think 4 would be about right. I think okay. And yeah, it looks like that right. Okay, and then you're gonna take a piston here, and then you're gonna take a piston here, and take out these two. And then you're gonna come over here and put a piston here. Put another piston. Ow. Oh god. Okay, let's just put that there. Okay. So then you're gonna put another piston. Ow. Here. And then what you're going to do is you need to wire them. So you're gonna take this one, place it here, this one, place it here, and put redstone in between just like that. And then over here, you're going to put 2 redstone repeaters, just like that. Redstone, take it around like that. And there you go. And then you're going to bring them together. Oops. And then you're going to take out this one. And you're just going to put a block right there. And what we're doing here is we need to create, well, I don't remember what they're called. I'm sorry for not being very technical. We're just going to make a thingy. Hope that's technical enough. So you're going to take that like that and place a redstone repeater like that and then bring it to the third tick. So 2 ticks back, and then you're going to put redstone, just like that, and that should be off, and then, okay, so then you're going to take this over here, and then you're going to, I forget what to call them. Truly sorry for not knowing all these technical words for Minecraft. It's just, I don't pay a lot of attention with that stuff. Okay, so you're gonna bring it back to the looks like, okay, so the third tick. Right there, because I gotten that's about a second, because this is going to be seconds, and we're just doing minutes, obviously, because just doing a minute clock, because obviously, Minecraft does not run in hours, so. You're gonna take a torch just like that. And then you're gonna put okay. I'm going to pause for a second. Okay, so you're gonna take it back like this, take out that, and then you're gonna put redstone right there. Oops. And take it like that, and then put a torch right here. Oops. Oh, okay. Okay, sorry. I screwed up. Okay. There we go. Okay, and then take it back to the third tick. If I'm alright, that should... Oh, I'm sorry. There we go. And that is going to... Whoops. obviously I did something wrong. I'll be right back. Okay, so yes, I did do that wrong. I put this backwards. And there we go. And, 1 second. Okay, and so once I press the button, second. There you go. Now we've got a clock. And just to stop it, you just do that. Okay. So then what you're going to do is you're going to take this one here and put it another one there. And then you're going to take your glass, just put it along just like this. So, okay, and another stupid moment. Okay, so you're gonna put torches down here too. I'm really sorry, guys. I'm just not thinking today. Okay, so there now. It shows a zero. Let me start it. It change every second. And it'll be a little bit glitchy because, you know, it's just the way Minecraft works. Then it'll keep doing that. So then. Zero, and we are okay, we are officially good for this one. And so what you're gonna do is you're just going to put 5 here, there, there, and then basically you're just gonna put just gonna put the number. Sorry for the noise in the background. It's not my fault. I'm really sorry about that. They just won't be quiet. Okay, so. Okay. Hold on. Sorry, I just starting to get a little bit of a sore throat. So just take it along like that. Just do the number again. But this time, 1 second. Your choice if you want to do this now. You do not have to, but this is just what I did at this time. Is all you have to do is just pull this like this and put that right there. Fill in the blank space. a redstone torch on there, and then you got your colon or whatever that is. And okay, so what you do for the second number is actually pretty important. What you're gonna do is you're gonna take it all the way out, and you're gonna take it to the end length of this one, and you're gonna do that with all of them. So once you do that, you're gonna, I found that it's best to, especially for this one, come out about 3, and then start doing this. Last time I did it, I think I only brought about 1. I think that's what I did. And then I ended up having to move the whole thing over because it ran in with this, and it was just a big, big mess. So once you, sorry for the horrible lag. I don't know what that was about. Something in the background of my computer is... Okay, now I'm down to 3. Boy. Okay, I'm gonna have to pause for a second to figure out what's doing this. Okay, from what I've seen, it should be good. Basically just do the same thing as you did with the first one, but what you do special for it is, since, oh god, I'm sorry, I have no idea what that is. Here, 1 second. Okay, god, I hope it doesn't do that again. So since this, oh my god, okay, so since the clock only goes to 59 seconds for this part, we're only gonna have to do 6 back there. But the reason we're doing 6 is so that there is a 0. And, so you're gonna since this is so far out, you're gonna need to put repeaters out here, because if you don't, it's some numbers down at like 5 or 4. They won't reach. Ooh, I'm sorry you had to hear that. They won't reach. So you're just gonna have to put repeaters all along. Well, not all along, but along there. And you don't really have to worry about a delay because, you know, it's not seconds. It's not gonna matter. It's only the seconds you would have to worry about putting repeaters down there, but you don't really need them because, I mean, they're pretty much just touching them, so you don't have to worry about that. But for the rest of the numbers, after this one, I will stop, and then I'll show you the one that I made before. And, yeah, you know what, actually? I'm just going to, no, I'm not, actually. So, okay, I'm just going to stop with this part. So, what you're going to do for this one is you're gonna 4, 5, 6. Okay, so you're gonna have your repeaters down here like that. I'm just gonna put them out. Time. And I'll pause it, or I'll stop the video and finish this, and then I'll show you what to do after. Okay, so after you do all this, after you wire it up, you wire it up, you're going to take the redstone, so it's got power, and instead of trying to make a clock that works on the hour, all you're going to have to do is just this. I'm just going to say this because I don't know. But so you're going to take it over here. So you're gonna take it just like that, and just hook it up like that. Come on, there you go. Okay, so And one thing you gotta watch out for is the rain. I don't know why, but it, for some reason, like, this has happened to me a couple times, where it will totally just screw up your clock. Yeah, it'll make one of those blocks go out, and usually it'll destroy one of the repeaters. So you gotta be careful for that. I have no idea why it does that, but it does, so just a fair warning. Okay, so now you saw it did that, but you're gonna, after you get this, I guess I probably should have done that. So, just stop saying stuff when I'm not ready. Okay, so now it says, it'll say 00, and then, I guess I can't really show you, but when it gets here, I guess I can show you. So, it's going around here. So, now, when that hits there, that turns that, so that would turn to, a 1. And that does that every, 10 seconds. So now it's at 20 seconds. Now it's at, 27. Alright, 29. Now it's at 30. So it works like that, and yeah, so I'll show you mine that I made before, and enjoy.
Songs are about them, but this is not to get confused. This one's for you. Baby, you my everything. You all I ever wanted. We could do it real big, bigger than you ever done it. You be up on everything, other hoes ain't never on it. I want this forever, I swear I could spend whatever on it. Cause she hold me down every time I hit up. When I get right, I promise that we gon' live it up. She made me beg for it till she give it up. And I say the same thing every single time. I say you the fucking best, you the fucking best, you the fucking best, you the fucking best. You the best I ever had, best I ever had, best I ever had, best I ever had. I say you the fucking. No, you got a roommate, call me when there's no one there. Put the key under the mat and you know I'll be over there. I be over there, shawty, I be over there. I be hitting all the spots that you ain't even know is there. And y'all don't even have to ask twice. You could have my heart or we could share it like the last slice. Always felt like you were so accustomed to the fast life. Have a nigga thinking that he met you in a past life. Sweatpants, hair tied, chilling with no makeup on. That's when you're the prettiest, I hope that y'all don't take it wrong. Y'all don't even trip when friends say you ain't bringing Drake along. You know that I'm working, I'll be there soon as I make it home. And she a patient in my waiting room. Never pay attention to the rumors and what they assume. And until them girls prove it, I'm the one that never get confused with. Cause baby, you my everything, you all I ever wanted. We could do it real big, bigger than you ever done it. You be up on everything, other hoes ain't never on it. I want this forever, I swear I could spend whatever on it.
Cause she hold me down every time I hit up. When I get right, I promise that we gon' live it up. She made me beg for it till she give it up. And I say the same thing every single time.
I say you the fucking best, you the fucking best, you the fucking best, you the fucking best. You the best I ever had, best I ever had, best I ever had, best I ever had. I say you the fucking
sex, love, pain, baby, I be on that tank shit. Buzz so big, I could probably sell a blank disc.
When my album drop, bitches will buy it for the picture. And niggas will buy it too and claim they got it for they sister. Mega